Ladies and gentlemen, here's a wonderful singer I found in my home state of North Dakota, Tom Netherton with Bob Smail at the piano.
The clock will take away the hours one by one, and then the time will come when all the waiting's done. The time when you return and find me here and run straight to my waiting arms. If it takes forever, I will wait for you for a thousand summers. I will wait for you till you're here beside me, till I'm holding you, and forevermore sharing your love. Anywhere you wander, anywhere you go, every day remember how I love you so. In your heart, believe what in my heart I know, that forevermore I'll wait for you. If it takes forever, I will wait for you for a thousand summers. I will wait for you till you're here beside me, till I'm holding you, and forevermore sharing your love, and forevermore sharing your
a very pleasant surprise. Back for a guest appearance, a former member of our musical family and one of the all-time favorites on our show, that ragtime piano gal, Joanne Castle. so very much. Joanne, it's so very, very nice to see you again. And we'll hear you again a little bit later in our show, please.
I'd love it.
Okay, rest a little
bit. Thank you. Oh, yes.
Lovely Gail Farrell is constantly working to add new features to our show. And it seems Gail has done it again.
Thank you, Lawrence. I want to have all you folks meet my two new singing partners. This is my husband, Ron Anderson. Ron is from San Francisco and he sings baritone. And this is our very good friend and a wonderful tenor from Portland, Oregon, Michael Redman. And the tune we're going to do tonight is a special favorite of our boss's, and we want to make this just for him. Okay?
And I love you so. The people ask me how I've lived till now. I tell them I don't know. I guess they understand how lonely life has been. But life began again the day you took my hand. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But I won't let the evening get me down.
Me too. Your thoughts are just for me.
You set my spirit free. I'm happy that you do.
The book of life is brief. Ooh. And once a page is read, ooh, all but love is dead. That is my belief. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free.
Done. It's always a pleasure to introduce our sensational dance couple, Bobby Burgess and Elaine Nivers, and especially with the graceful Viennese Waltz. Thank you.
Beanie Lane, helping us get our new season off on the right foot. Next friend's a young lady who's really making a big name for herself in the country music field. Our own country gal, Ava Barber.
You give your hand to me, and then you say hello, and I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night and longs to kiss your lips and longs to hold you tight. To you I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been, 'cause you don't know me. For I never knew the art of making love, though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. Chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky girl to never, never know the one who loves you so. Well, you don't know me. Give your hand to me, and then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky girl to never, never know the one who loves you so. Well, you don't know me. No.
We can always count on a sparkling performance by our charming little Anna Connie. What a beautiful lady.
Thank you. Dicen que por las noches no más se le iba en puro llorar. Dicen que no comía, no más se le iba en puro tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto. Cómo sufrió por ella, que hasta en su muerte la fue llamando. No llores.
Crawford, you know? What a beautiful lady, little Anna Kine. Tim Turner is celebrating his first anniversary this evening. 1 year with our musical family, and Jim, you're on.
On a warm summer's evening, on a train bound for nowhere, I met up with the gambler. We's both too tired to sleep. We took turns of staring out the window at the darkness till boredom overtook us. He began to speak. Son, I made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. If you don't mind me saying, I can see you're out of aces. For a taste of your whiskey, give you some advice. You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table, and every time enough for counting when the dealing's done. When he'd finished talking, he turned back toward the window, crushed out his cigarette, faded off to sleep. Somewhere in the night, the gambler, he broke even. And in his final words, I found an ace that I could keep. You gotta know when to hold up, know when to fold up, know when to walk away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table, never time enough for counting when the dealing's done.
So nice to have you with our musical organization. It seems there's a renewed interest these days in the big band sound, and we're happy to do our part in this revival. We'd like to salute the great Count Basie band with the 1 o'clock jump. Gentlemen, a one and two and... Thank you. much fun here this evening. On with the show, and I'm going to ask our distinguished musical director, George Cage, to take over.
For our many friends who are celebrating the Jewish New Year, Rosh Hashanah, we'd like to play the traditional Hebrew chant, Eli Eli.
You and all of our musical family. That was beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, 16 years on our show and still dancing up a storm, the king of taps, Arthur Duncan.
Welk taught me. It's called the horse and buggy step. The Lawrence Welk strut. Until now, I've been dancing sort of a sleepy Samanex tempo. Now I gotta show you what Geritol does for me. Ready, fellas?
Thank you. Excellent. Here's a very popular young man, Guy Hovis. Guy, you may take over.
I thank you. In case you don't recognize me standing here by myself or by the name Guy Hovis, I am better known as Ralna's husband. I'm sure you're wondering where Ralna is. Our daughter Julie is 2.5 years old now, and Ralna and I both feel that at this stage of her life, it's not good for her to have both mommy and daddy gone all the time. So, Rollins at home, she's going to be a full-time mommy now and a part-time singer. We'll get her back from time to time to sing with me on the show. If you think I look strange standing here by myself, you should feel what I'm feeling here right now after having somebody to hold on to for 10 years. But I want to do a song for you right now and dedicate it to my girls.
Sometimes in the morning, when shadows are deep, I lie here beside you, just watching you sleep. And sometimes I whisper what I'm thinking of, and my cup runneth over with love. Sometimes in the evening, when you do not see, I study the small things you do constantly. I memorize moments that I'm fondest of, and my cup runneth over with love.
The show, and it's time to enjoy the Aldrich sisters and the Otwell twins.
Glad if you only knew what I've been. see happiness take so very long to find.
Well, I'm finding it hard leaving your love behind me.
And you know I can't smile without you.
Now we'll let you folks get in on a little champ session with some of our swingers, Bob Havens on trombone, Jack Emmel on vibes, Bob Smale piano, and our fine rhythm section, the song After You've Gone. Take it away, gentlemen. A one, and two, and...
Next, a gentleman who always seems to have a cheerful outlook on life. And he's got a song tonight that reflects his happy mood. Take it away, Ken Dillo.
There are girls just right for some kissing. And I mean to kiss me a few. Oh, those girls don't know what they're missing. To do, and there's wine all ready for tasting, and there's Cadillacs all shiny and new. Gotta move, 'cause time is a wasting. There's such a lot of living to do. There's music to play, places to go, and people to see. Everything for you and me. life's a ball if only you know it. And it's all just waiting for you. You're alive, so come on and show it. There's such a lot of living to do. Now there is music to play, places to go and people to see, and everything for you and me. And life's a ball if only you know it. And it is all just waiting for you. You are alive, so come on and show it. There's such a lot of living, what a lot of living, such a lot.
The hit musical show, A Chorus Line, gave us this next pretty song. Let's enjoy the lovely voice of Kathy Sullivan.
Kiss today goodbye, the sweetness and the sorrow. We did what we had to do, and I can't regret what I did for love, what I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. The gift was ours to borrow. It's as if we always knew. But I what I did for love, what I did for love. Gone, love is never gone. As we travel on, love's what we'll remember. Kiss today.
Today, one of those days you feel uncomfortable.
We can't let Joanne Castle get away with just one number. Joanne, how about joining your old friend Myron for a polka?
Thank you.
show of our 26th year on television. Again, our thanks to all of you for keeping us on the air all these years. Please join us next week for a show titled Tis Autumn. Keep a song in your heart and have a wonderful week.
Stay tuned now for the Wolfman Jack radio show, next here on Metro Media 5.